subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Question number 19. List 3 techniques that have been developed to prevent pregnancy. Which of these techniques is not meant for male? Not meant for male. How does the use of these techniques have a direct impact on the health and prosperity of a family? सबसे पहले techniques जो prevent करती हैं pregnancy, they are intrauterine devices, condoms and vasectomy. Intrauterine devices जो हैं वो males के लिए नहीं होती, they are not for male. Condoms are used by men. Vasectomy, vasa deferens को cut करते हैं, tie up करते हैं, that is for male. But intrauterine devices are not meant for male. These are for females. अब ये devices क्या करती हैं? Save करती हैं health of the mother and also helps in controlling the population. This was question number 19.